Right, girls, a slightly different way of doing it this week. To save rushing around and the main bulk of the group of us not being able to hit 7 o'clock, we're still going to keep the same day, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Let me know in the comments below. I might switch the Sunday to a Saturday instead of the Sunday. Because I'm here on a Saturday anyway, so it makes a bit more sense. But what I'm going to do is, during the middle of the day, I'll go live, upload the video midday, and then, like I just said, saves us all trying to get together at 7. You can just do it in your own time throughout the day. So we'll see how it goes this week, and we'll have a chat at the end of the week and see what's better. I've got a little bit more time as well, so I don't have to rush through. I can slow down and take my time a little bit better and explain things a bit better. Well, that's the fucking plan anyway. So Mondays, we're programming structure a little bit better as well. So Monday's going to be full body. See, a little bit more time when I can explain things a little bit better. Fucking a genius, some say. I don't know if that's coming backwards or whatever you can see or not, but we've got two parts of the resistance. We're just going to do a giant set first on the pull and then push with legs. We're going to do hinge rows, which I'll demonstrate. Seated row or lat pull down, depending on where you've tied the band, whether it's on the banister mount or Lou, if yours is up higher, you'll do the lat pull. Okay, I'll run through both versions on the separate sets. Lunges, we're just going to go body weight, and or you can use the bands if you want to, and then sumo squat again, just body weight, or you can use the bands if you want. So let's crack on with that one then. And what you will do, warm up now. I'm not going to do the warm up, you can do that, so just pause it. Do three sets on your warm-up and then press play again, and we'll go straight into the main workout. So first one up is the hinge row, 15 reps. So if you're tied on the banister mount like you do, you'll do it this way around. Chest down, elbows come into the ribs, steady on the way out. If it's up in the air like yours is, low, you'll come down, chest down slightly, and then pull through that way. Okay, so we're gonna get started. This is the first set now, only two on these ones. So hinge row is 15 reps. I'll count them out, so follow along with me. 15 on the hinge row. So ready, 3, 2, 1. Steady on the way out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. To make it harder, you'll just keep your feet further back. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, the next one is a seated row, which I'll show, or if your band's up high, into the lat pull. Okay, so seated row, down on your backside. Again, it's 15 to do. Ready, 3, 2, 1. Elbows in, 15 reps. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There's 5 left to go on. Remember, it's fast in, elbows tight. Slow on the way out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more, and rest it back onto our feet. Then we're going to go into lunges this time, alternating 15 to 2, just body weight, where you can use a band if you want. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5 more left, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake them out into sumo squats, last part for the first set. Sumo squats, a wide stance. Push your knees out. 15 to get. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5 left. 5, fold. Three, two, one, and relaxed it. If you want to add bands to lunges, I'll show you this set. And same with the sumo squat. We'll take 30 seconds into set two. This time around, I'll show you the lat pull down. So if your band's raised higher rather than on the banister, this is what you'll do. Okay, 10 seconds. Same four exercises, depending where your band is. Okay, so get ready for 3 seconds. Two, one, soil. You're either doing the hinge row, sorry, in front of the banister, or your chest comes down, your lat pulling in. 15 again. Six down, remember, fast down, steady up.
Seven. Or was that the idea with the bagpipes and the ponies?
Ponies? No, I only saw it once. But this must have been the one with the peonies. A sea of peonies. Or just to say, anyway, good thing
three more to go. Three.
I'm still amazed that the
two.
With viewed once,
one. Okay, if you're still, if your band's up high, you're going to do a seated lat pull. If you're on the floor or the banister, you'll do a seated row. Now we're on the first set. So in 3 seconds, three, two, one. 15 again. So it should be the upper back working, the biceps are still.
For them, for you, well, for everyone. For just £11.90 per person per
five.
Month.
Five.
Search and Health.
Six.
Not for profit.
Seven.
And wait times limits and exclusions apply.
Eight.
Annually, the benefits period.
Nine again, elbows nice and tight. 10. Five left. Five. Four. Three. Two. One more. Okay, relax there. So we're going to go into the lunges now. Actually, we've only got 15, so we're going to stay in body weight, okay? So we're alternating the legs. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, five to go. Five, four, three, two, one, shake them out then, the sumo squats. That's the first giant set, pull it down. 15 sumo squats. Two, three, four, five, 10 left. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, five left. Five, four, two, one, and relax there, rest up. Okay, that's the two sets done on the first set. We're gonna go into the B's now, B1, B2, B3. Grab a drink. So we've got shoulder press, we've got bend. Shoulder press for 12, chest press for 15, and deadlifts for 20. So the shoulder press, I would go with the red band, or you can go black if you feel it's super strong. So just demonstrating, just watching. So from the shoulders, up in the air, steady down, okay? Into your chest press. Get a breath, yeah. Double loop the band, cross the upper back. Hands in each handle. We're gonna punch it out, steady, and that's the chest press. Then the last one will be the deadlift. Again, double loop the band, stand on the band, girls. We're doing 20 of these, and then it's literally flat back, up and down. Like so. Okay, we've got two sets to do. Start with shoulder press. So, here's your warning. Get yourself set up. 3 seconds. Three, two, one. Okay, fast up to the air, steady down. Two, got 12 to do. Three, four. Eight, four left to do. Four, three, two, one, and relax there. Then you're going to double loop the band. to swill him up a little bit, so loop it up over the upper back. Grab the handles, like so. 15 reps to do. Five. What's happening, Ben? Yeah, you good, bud? Just doing a nice little breathe. Shut up, Spot. Four. Deadlifts for 20. So again, double the band up. Standing in the middle. 20 reps on these ones. Just hips back and forth. Stay with me on these ones as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, halfway, 10 to go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4 more. 4, 3, 2, and relax in there. One more set on them bad boys. You got PT or just training? Just training. Yeah, live one. Only got 2 sets left to do. I'll do your measurements after. Right, 10 seconds. We're going to shoulder press again for 12. And then straight to chest press 15. Deadlifts 20. So again, standing on the inside of the band. Up in the air. We're going 3, 2, 1. Up in the air. Band up, across the upper back, hands in the handles, and 15 chest press. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5 to go, 5, 4, 3, 2, and ditch the band there, deadlifts to finish. So it's the double loop band standing on the middle. 20 of these fuckers to do, and that's all the resistance done. Okay, so 20 reps of deadlift. 1, 2, 3, let's say widen your feet to make it a bit harder. 9, 8, 7, 6, that's 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and steady on. But that's all the resistance done. 1 set to batter to go through. I have 30 seconds, grab a drink. You're gonna do mountain climbers, hold the plank, reverse crunch, walking plank twice through. Last bit to finish off. Let's give you another 20 seconds and then we'll crack through that. One more. 10 seconds and we did the mountain climbers first. 5 seconds. What a big jump, man. Got there. 3, 2, 1. Mountain climbers first. Go. So then after this one is the plank. That just had 10 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, one. Rest there, so you're going to hold plank for the second part. Are you on the forearms or extended arm? However you decide to do it. 3, 2, 1. Lock up the plank. So again, 20 seconds with. Squeeze your butt, squeeze your arms as tight as you can. Your back nice and flat, 10 seconds. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1, steady there. Next one up is reverse crunch, I'll quickly demonstrate. So just feet on the floor, knees up the chest, back down. In 3, 2, 1, off we go. Just under 10 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Steady arm. Walking plank next. So that's halfway through. Walking plank. Just down to the forearms and back up. 3, 2, 1. Okay, off we go. Ten seconds, just under. That's 3, 2, 1, and rest it. Okay, back to the top, last 4. Mountain climbers plank, reverse crunch, walking plank, game over. So mountain climbers, 3, 2, 1, off we go. Ten seconds left. That's 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Steady there. Okay, so plank. I'm going to do it with my forearms this time. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2. Lock him out. Let's go. 10 seconds left. Half your 4. Come up the last 5. 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Reverse crunch, walking plank, that finish him off. Drops again. 3 seconds, reverse crunch, 2, 1, off we go. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1. And last one to go, walking plank, and it's Gio. 5 seconds, 3, 2, 1. Okay, off we go. Last bit of work, 20 seconds to get through. So up and down from the forearms to the palm. As many reps as fucking possible. 10 seconds. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, and relax. Job done. Game over. So let me know how this format goes, if it works a bit better. Speak to you later.